My name is Adisak. I work in Thailand and company is Intelligent Bike. Today I want to introduce about continuous code quality with SonarQube. Who know about SonarQube? Okay, okay. First keyword. Okay. Continuous. You may similar with continuous integration, continuous deployment, continuous development. Yes. In SonarQube is in continuous integration. It about code review, about code quality. Code quality in code quality is not functional requirement, but it it mean performance of code or something like that. Expert in this term has many definition, but I choose one of expert. He said checklist of code quality is clear, simple, protest, bug-free, defector, document, and extensible and performant. Some code can execute in short term, and some code is used long time to run. If code quality is high, that means performance is that good. Okay. Tool for this term is many tool. Such as SonarQube, Pylink, Checkstar, and something like that. Some have just beautiful UI. Some not have. Some only text. And some can use in Python, some can. Why I use SonarQube? First one, easy to integrate with Jenkins. And second one, it have a Docker Hub for easy to install and uninstall if you don't want. Okay, and the last, I choose SonarQube because support 20 language and many fans in this. SonarQube feature, I choose four feature from this code quality, coverage and duplication, task management and statistic. Code quality, SonarQube can detect bug and vulnerability and code smell. It easy to use. You can select or deselect about load for check syntax by yourself. Code coverage same coverage in Python. It can drill down to check about which line of code not correlated in, and duplicate it check, it can check about duplicate code in multi file that can suggest you to and task management in each bug or code smell or something like that. You can assign some people to it. You can see theme of each deploy. You can see theme of bug and analyze it. Thank you.